Kingaluang balita, migpaganakaya po ing San Fernando Electric Light and Power Company o SFELAPCO DKL King Lifeline Discount sa offer da karing karelang eligible a consumer. Base kay report na ning RW 95.1 FM, sinabi na ning spokesperson ning SFELAPCO ay Catherine Rose Diaz at sulaking mandato ning batas ing pamamawas king epekto na ning mata sa power rate karing vulnerable members na ning komunidad. Kabe na kareni ring miyembro na ning 4Ps at ding at suking lalam na ning poverty threshold na ning Philippine Statistics Authority o PSA. Para ka ring mag-avail, king may sabing discount, kailangan mong may palad valid ID, peka ba yung SFELAPCO bill at certification, iba't king local social welfare and development office, ang magpatuning at suya king lalam na ning poverty thresholding metong a consumer. Dagdag na pang Diaz, metong yang maulagang oportunidad din eh, para ka ring eligible cost consumers, pang mabawas king karelang gastos king kuryente, at yung epekto na ning patas a power rates. Samantala, may kipagpulong na rin ng SFELAPCO karing pamuntok ding balang barangay king syudad, dikil po king Lifeline Rate Program barong ayasag ding karelang asasakupan a eligible kanini.